Justice Leaguers. I've lost control of the Watchtower. Heading directly for the moon. It is a relief to see you, Green Lantern of Sector 28. Hal? What happened to you?
Long story. The explosion blew me all the way back to Oa. Where is everybody?
That is also a long story. We need to locate them.
City, I guess.
Man, what if I hit something?
You no need be scared, Robot Man. Bundy, believe
I hope Superman is all right. I'm so worried about him.
I'm sure he's fine. That lovely Batman will save him.
Never thought I'd say this, but I liked you guys better before.
What?
What happened?
I had to save you again.
You mean after I saved the Earth?
Whatever. Let's go.
Wait. The Eiffel Tower doesn't look quite right.
It's fine. Come on.
That's better.
I said I think we should go.
You deprived me of your world. Now, I will have to be content with your cities. A trinity of pathetic superfools. You're only delaying the inevitable.
Hey, delaying the inevitable is our specialty.
Je suis Batman.
Thank you.
heroes are still no match for Brainiac!
Careful! It looks like that shrink ray has a reverse mode. Batman, don't you have a suit that goes underwater or something? Enough with the fashion show. Get in that river and look around already.
Thank you.
Planning on giving up just because he suggested it.
Hey, the buses here are bright red.
And the taxi cabs are black. I kind of like this place.
I'm still faster than the trains here, right?
Settle down, Superman. We need to figure out a way to take down Brainiac.
Stop the mighty Brainiac! No one!
Once again, I find myself in need of some superhero assistance.
Brainiac's going to shrink the palace.
So rich with history! This will make a fine addition to my collection.
Then I guess you haven't learned that we don't give up so easily.
It is useless to resist! The Earth and its cities will be mine!
We can't attack him in this form. There's gotta be another way.
If we could redirect that shrink ray back towards him...
I think Brainiac deserves a taste of his own medicine.
Now's our chance. Let's get him.
Quickly. We won't have long before he recovers.
You fools!
That showed him. Let's finish this metal monster.
Such pitiful creatures! You're not worthy of facing Brainiac.
me now!
Identified. This time, I won't let you stop me.